Hello, everybody. This is Brian Bob Chapman, Hot Wheels fan, coming to you all with a brand new Hot Wheels haul from Walmart on January 19th on Friday, 2024. And you guys will be seeing this on Saturday, February 3rd, 2024. Let's get on with these awesome cars I picked up from Walmart on the 19th on Friday, 2024. Let's get on with these awesome cars I found at Walmart. Let's get on with it. The first car I'll be showing you guys. Let's see which one is here. The one I'm gonna show first. The first car I'll be showing you guys is a Ford Bronco R. Yes, an awesome Ford Bronco R. Check it out. Look at that awesome Ford Bronco. That is a one sweet Bronco. This is awesome. Let me center it just a little better here. Take a look at that awesome Bronco. R. That's an awesome Bronco. That is that vehicle. That's the Bronco for you. And the next vehicle I'll be showing you is a Land Rover Defender 90. Yes, Land Rover Defender 90. Check it out. Take a look at this awesome Land Rover Defender 90. This is one sweet Land Rover. We love it. That is an awesome Land Rover. Let's get on to the next car now. The next car I'll be moving on to is a passing gasser hot rod car. Yes, a passing gasser. A passing gasser hot rod car. Check it out. That is an awesome car. It's a sweet car. And I have a lot of short videos. I'm also going to be doing all these down the road at some point too. So that is the passing gasser car. And the next car I'll be moving on to is a Land Rover Series. Yes, this is a Land Rover Series. Check it out. That is the Land Rover Series for you there. And the next car I'll be moving on to is a Corvette C7 Z06 convertible. Yes, a Corvette C7 Z06 convertible. Check it out. Dude, love the details on that Corvette C7 Z06 convertible. A lot of you have been watching my channel a long time. I know I have a bunch of variants of Corvette C7s, but when I saw this one, I had to pick it up. I had to get it. Couldn't resist, so I had to get it for the collection of my Hot Wheels, so for the Hot Wheels collection. So that is the Corvette C7 Z06 convertible. Check it out. That is an awesome. That was a sweet car. Now let's get on to the next car. Let's see here. The next car I'll be moving on to is a 71 in blue. Yes, a 71 Plymouth GTS, yes, in blue. Yes, this 71 Plymouth GTS. Check it out. Love the details on the Plymouth GTX. That's sweet casting there. I love this Plymouth GTX. That is that car. And the next car I'll be moving on to is a. Let's see. Moving on to next is a awesome. Oh, a. Land. It's called Land. Road Rider, yes, Land Road Low Rider in green. Check it out. That is one sweet Low Rider. It's a sweet car. I love it. It's very awesome. Let's get on to the next car. The next car I'll be showing you all is a custom 68 Camaro. Yes, a custom 68 Camaro. Check it out. That is one sweet, awesome Camaro. And the next car I'll be moving on to is a Jeep Scrambler. Yes, this is a Jeep Scrambler. Check it out. Let me get down the center for you guys to see. That is one sweet Jeep Scrambler. And the next car I'll be moving on to now to show you guys is a Jaguar. Is a excuse me, a Jaguar one pace E Trick. I'm going to try and announce this whole name. This is an electric, I'll just put it like this. It's a electric Jaguar, an electric car. Not heard the whole, half of the name before, so. That is a electric Jaguar, I'll put it that way. It is a, okay, there we go. You guys can see it. It's a sweet Jaguar vehicle. And the next car I'll be moving on to is a 86 Ford Thunderbird Pro Stock. Yes, a 86 Ford Thunderbird Pro Stock. That is a sweet, awesome Thunderbird. I absolutely love it. It's a very cool Thunderbird. Now we're down to the last car of this Hot Wheels haul from Walmart. Here we go. Here it is. The last one. Hot Wheels High Bus in green. Yes. A Hot Wheels High Bus in green. Check this awesome bus out. That is one awesome Hot Wheels High Bus in green. That is the entire Hot Wheels haul from Walmart on January 19th on Friday 2024. And you guys will be seeing this awesome video on February 3rd on Saturday 2024. So let me know in the comments, sets and vote page with Hot Wheels is your. Would you fare out this entire Hot Wheels haul from Walmart on January 19th on Friday, 2024. So don't forget to give this video a big like, thumbs up, please. Don't forget to subscribe if you're brand new to my YouTube channel for a bunch more Hot Wheels hauls like this and Hot Wheels short videos as well, and all kinds of Hot Wheel builds I'm going to be doing in between. Bunch more Hot Wheel builds to come, so don't forget to give this video a big like, thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you're brand new here. And don't forget to turn on the bell notifications to all, so you get notified to every single Hot Wheels haul I do and Hot Wheels short builds I do as well. So let me know in the comments which Hot Wheels was your favorite out of this entire Hot Wheels haul from Walmart on January 19th on Friday, 2024. So hope you all enjoyed this video. So I want to say thank you to everybody for all your awesome support of my Hot Wheels videos and enjoying the content on this channel like you always have. And I want to say how grateful and thankful I am for all your awesome support on the channel, which continue to support one another and support each other no matter what. So be there for each other. So I want to say God bless each and every one of you. I hope you all enjoyed this awesome Hot Wheels haul. So I want to say God bless, stay safe, stay healthy. Good luck on Hot Wheels hunting. I hope you're finding what you're all looking for. So hope you all enjoyed this video. See you all in the next videos to come in the future. I have short videos and down the road will be coming sometime in the future. So hope you all enjoy this video. I want to say God bless, stay safe, stay healthy, and God bless each and every one of you. And I'm thankful for each and every one of you that support the channel. So hope you all enjoy. I'll see you on the next video to come in the future. See you on the next video. See you soon. Goodbye. Bye. See you on the next one. Bye. God bless.